band, Super Valley Girls. Our first album back there, our second album on the way.
He's pregnant with a new album.
Stay tuned.
Yeah!